The Kauai Police Department continues to fight for the use of body cameras. In December, the police union SHOPO complained to the Hawaii Labor Relations Board because it did not sign off on the program before the department bought 105 cameras. Today, both sides met to try to work out their differences, which are over the policy being crafted for their use.
Well, my thoughts is that this is an issue that needs to be clarified in the best interest of the public to make sure that we provide them the best service delivery that we can. And the body-worn cameras is a technological instrument that we can use to accomplish our mission of keeping the public safe.
If the body cameras are put into use, recordings would be uploaded at the end of the shift and stored at a secured third-party site. The hearing's expected to last 2 days.